Wilbur, is that you? Hey, dude. Great game. Great game, man. I never said that, bro. Yo, why was I about to? Yo, okay, let me just fucking play the game. Yo, oops. Maybe I should go a little more. Okay, let me stop. I never even said that. How could you? It's not even snitching. It's called fucking making a shit up and gaslighting. Right, man. By the way, guys, I'm going through another default skin phase. It's time. I'm going default skin today. Yo, oh my god. I was literally thinking about this earlier today. So, I used to think my worst character was Mega Man. And I played against Peepnut recently, like a few times in like grind sessions. And then after playing him, I just randomly decided to play some Mega Man on Quick Play today. And I had a brain blast. I just had this huge moment of realization. And I was like, holy fucking shit. This is the most brain dead fucking character I've ever played in my life. This character takes absolutely zero fucking skill. It is unbelievable. So that was a cool realization to come to. So I don't know. I can't say Mega Man anymore. Like I have this thing where like if I play against like a top player of another character, like after I play against him, I literally just become like godlike with their character, bruh. Like it happened with Sonic too. Like my Sonic used to be like really bad. And then I played like Sonic's a shit ton of time, and I just copy all the shit he does. I'm like low-key the GOAT. It's like so easy, like with some characters, man. It's actually crazy. And that's what I did with freaking Mega Man 2. Peepnut would literally play so fucking like degenerate against me, and it would work. And I was like, yo, I could literally do this too. I hopped on Quick Play. Oh man, if I was my opponents, I would have been upset, bro. Okay. Yo, is this like Vendetta's ult or something? What the heck, dude? No snap. I almost missed that. Interesting. Interesting. I haven't played in a coin box in so long, dude. This is crazy. I feel so weird. Like, ew, Wi-Fi turning. What the heck? You should still exist. Watch this SDI. Never mind, those were SDI slash SDI. No way. Okay, yo, shit. Let me actually win. Let me actually win. Yo, dog, I'm ass. Okay, he just keeps doing this. That's good. I just get free hits. Oh my god. Yo. Ow. Brother, I've gotten hit like twice his stock, man. No, wait. Itachi got a shield? Can he die? Thank you. You think this is the type of Ryu player to like switch to Kazuya after he loses? Or is he like he's like a dedicated Ryu man? Alright, it's looking like he's a dedicated Ryu man. Okay, dude, so we're just cheating now. Yo, run up up smash? No way. Yo, you're right, bro, pick the Kazuya music. Really? What is that? What's going on? Yo, I saw him start up another Tatsu. I know you're kind, bro. I know you're kind. I know you're kind. Oh my god. Don't even try it, Bucko. Don't even try it, Bucko. Don't even try it, Bucko. Oh man, I love this game. We're funny, man. Bro tried it. Okay. My next opponent hasn't won a single set. They have made it to winners round 3 off of DQ zone. Goat. I'm in love with you too, man. For real. I'm ass. Okay. Well, I'll probably just host.
Step into the ring.
This is a Wario bracket run. Oh man. That's a great question. I don't know, man. We'll figure it out. What was I gonna say? Do you guys ever just like you just wake up, like you're just having one of those like days, and then you go to sleep, and then you wake up and you're like, damn, bro, I wish I was good at the game. Me too. Me too. You still have a Aegis, or did you get that drop, or did that get dropped? No, it didn't. Kazuya run spin. Are you picking up Steve tomorrow? I'm done with this shit. Do you ever wake up and feel like your life is nothing and that you serve zero purpose? Just putting it out there. Gonna keep the rest to myself. Mimin and Sonic? Okay, bro. You like my number one hater or what, man? Bro, praying on my downfall. I do think I'm LTG. Alright, this is a Mario player. What are you guys' thoughts on Super Mario? Super Mario Bros. Wonder. Super Mario Bros. Wonder. Can't fall if you never reach the top is crazy. I think they should put me on the development team for Super Mario Bros. That's just me. Do you guys think I'd be like a good like addition to the Super Mario Bros. Wonder development team? Be honest. Oh, okay. My bad. Sorry. A man can dream, alright. Are you serious? Listen, I feel like I can bring a lot to the table here, alright? Yo! I'm dead. Little bro's lying. Go cat. Good snap. Shit. Oh my god. This connection sucks. Doesn't matter though. Whatever. Why is it so fucking laggy? Holy shit, bro. That missed me? Beat the angle. Interesting. Okay. Fuck Pinkie Pie. Shit's ass. It's so fucking laggy, bro. I really can't. It's the worst connection I've ever played in my entire life. Oh my god. Guys, you know what I was thinking of? I should do, like, a thing where I just find, like, YouTube videos or, like, tweets or, like, a bunch of shit like that that is, like, spreading, like, misinformation about Lucario and then, like, reacting to it. That would be so funny. Because I saw a video earlier today. And it was like, saying something about Lucario, saying stuff that was, like, really not true, and it was really funny. And it wasn't just, like, opinion stuff. It was, like, literal stuff in the game that is just, like, inaccurate. Which is, like, so funny. Okay, I don't know what stage I'm banning. Oh wait, there's Yoshi's. Never mind, I know exactly what I'm banning. Yo, the newer commentators of your monthly are fucking spitting. Goats. Do you guys know that, like, in Hypersense, Lucario, like, pretty much has as much range as, like, Sephiroth on his moves? I miss the Wi-Fi era, man. I don't know why, I suddenly just got hit with, like, a wave of nostalgia for, like, playing Wi-Fi tourneys back in the day. Good times. What? for the fans, for the boys back home. My next opponent is a Palu or a Fox. So either way, I'm boned, which is interesting. Super good, actually. It's not self-doubt, all right? It's being humble, for real. Yo, I'm getting mashed on so fucking hard. Oh my god, wait. Let me play, bro. Damn. I was gonna say, I better not fucking go through Kyra. There's no way. What you thought this was? Bro's just mashing every freaking special. What the fuck, man? Dude, Weef, I'm gonna be honest, bro. I don't know what it was. I literally just didn't give a fuck this weekend. Like, I was so, like... Like, after I lost, I wasn't even mad, bro. I was like, yeah, okay. Like, I just didn't even give a fuck. I don't know. I don't know what was wrong with me. I just really had trouble, like... being motivated this weekend. I think it's just because my sleep schedule was really bad and I was super tired the whole time, but yeah, I definitely will try harder in my next game. Also, yeah, it's the first time scored the game since October last year. It'll also be the last though, don't worry about it. So obvious for me. No fucking way they hit me. Robert, I need you to do better than this. That's something my Terry would do. It's literally something my Terry would have done. Such gamer. Elite Smash. Oh man. beat your boss, HBox. Dude, I was throwing, man. HBox was fucking railing me in the first two games, man. That shit was not even funny. I was getting hit by everything in the fucking Jigglypuff fucking handbook guide, bro. I got hit by everything. It was fucking unreal. And then I started camping. And then I won. So it was okay. Oh yeah, also it's so funny, dude. HBox got popped off on in losers. I felt so bad, man. I was like, damn. Bro got popped. Listen to this, okay? Bro got popped off on for losing 3-1. It wasn't even game 5. He got popped off on for a 3-1 in Jigglypuff 10. Like, wow, dude. That's crazy. I'm just saying, man. Like, that's wild to me. But, like, okay, if it was game 5, I get it. Okay, but it wasn't even game 5. Like, come on, man. And I'm talking, like, it was a huge pop-off. Like, it was literally, like, HBox when he wins a major level of pop-off, bro. Like, he literally replicated that shit. Like, this shit had to be on purpose, bro. There's no way that was a legit pop. It had to be on purpose. Yeah, you know, I wouldn't blame HBox for never coming back. I'm not gonna lie. I enjoyed Bowser Z last year more than this year. I'm gonna keep it a stack, bro. Last year was just more like, I don't even know. Let me think. Last year? I don't know. Yo, you know what? The exact same shit as last year happened again this year. I fucking had a fucked up sleep schedule, played like shit, and lost to Soar. Twice. But it's okay. It's just funny that the same thing happened 2 years in a row. But yeah, Bowser Z last year was just like, there was like a little VIP room type thing, and I just stayed in there the whole time, so I enjoyed it more. Whereas like for this one, it was like, I don't know, just I don't know. There's two I don't even know. I really don't know. I just enjoyed Bowser Z last year a lot, I think. At least you won the first one. I've really never done well since then, bruh. He respects a pop-off? I don't know, man. He did not look like he was respecting the pop-off. He looked sad as hell, bro. I don't blame him. I'd be sad as hell, too. Damn, bro. Playing fucking Jigglypuff against Ken. And it wasn't even game 5. I'm getting popped off on, bro. Are you fucking serious, man? Come on. You think nerves are holding you back and playing off my majors? Nope. You know you can get the new gauntlet spot? Not me, because I'm ass. Yo, oh my god, can I say? I forgot about that bullshit. I literally forgot about it. If I fucking remembered that, I would have tryharded high key. I literally would have tryharded if I remembered that. But I literally forgot about that. Fuck, man. Now I have to do this stupid tiebreak bullshit. Like, come on, bro. I literally would have tryharded if I remembered. And I mean that sincerely. I'm dead.
Oh my god.
I'm dead. This character's not fair. How am I supposed to win? Like, seriously. Someone please explain to me. Yo, I don't have a shield, bro. Okay, why was he waiting in, like, the perfect spot, though? Was it tiebreaker? I have no idea. Keep it a stack. I don't know. I don't think they have it planned out yet. Why do you have time to reflect that? He literally shot the lasers, man. Yo, okay, I'm sorry. This is an unwinnable. I'm sorry. Hang on, let me focus a little bit. Well, I think I'm the goat. Clip that, by the way. That will be going to Twitter. Twitter will be hearing about that. Oh my god. With that being said, matchup is so bad, dude. It's not even funny how bad that matchup is. I literally had to outplay him to win. And I'm not even saying that as a joke, I'm literally being serious. Okay, maybe this matchup sucks too. Alright, dude. Now, where are my options here exactly? Oh, I'm sad. I can't do that down from this. Yeah. can't. Come on, I didn't land on stage, dude. What? Okay. I'm taking a million. Why did I go pyro? Oh my God. I thought it was just the other way. The mist. Oh my God. Oh my God, what am I supposed to do? Okay. This is not good. I can't, dude. I can't. I knew that would happen. I at least saw it coming 12 miles away. Oh my God. I literally dropped down double jumps. Why did that happen? I don't understand. That's annoying. Whatever. Whatever. Bro left Carlos open. But is it worth playing the garbage matchup? That's a great question. Fuck that. I'm going Battlefield. I'm winning. For real. At least the stream title will be accurate if I lose this. It's fine. Ready? Yeah, that was just unlucky. Jeez. I got the clip though. That's what matters. There might be something I'm like missing about that matchup, but it honestly feels really bad too. We're like the same character, but if he hits me once, I take 70. If I hit him once, he takes like 25. Frame 2 air dodge makes it so hard, and my up B doesn't even connect because he's a fast faller. So I can't even get like up B damage. Okay, I have to wait like probably like 45 minutes or like 30 minutes, something like that. We're still in pools too, that's impressive. Wonder how they managed to hold the bracket up this long. It's interesting. Elite Smash. Yeah, Spargo might have, but like, I don't know. Like, Light says it's losing for Fox or whatever, some shit like that, and then Pazos probably thinks it's winning for Pyromythic because, you know, they like play together, and I don't know, I just assume. Also, Light lost to Shutan at Crown as well. But like, yeah, I don't know. I don't see it. I don't know. Spargo is spitting for real. Goat. I'll do a few and then I'll probably like be right back. I'm gonna get something to eat probably because there's so much time and I'm fucking hungry. Three, Maybe my Kazuya would have won. That miss. Wow, I'm so good. Kazuya Mishima wins. Okay. Let's see. Maybe my Sonic would have won. God, can bro die? Oh yeah. Fuck Steve, real. This match is literally taking forever. Oh my god. Please. How long has this man been in disadvantage for? Like, seriously. And I'm gonna fucking lose anyways, because this fucking game is trash, bro. Are you serious, man? Come on. What the fuck is that? How did I trade? What? Whatever, this game is ass. Oh my god. What the fuck is that? Alright, I can't go out on an L. Hang on. I gotta... Let me see. That's literally how you play the game with that character, man. Like, I'm sorry. It should have worked too, but bro got lucky as hell. The pocket shulk is never coming out, bro.
3, 2, 1, go!
Bang the song. That's talent right there. Is there a new Steve Up Smash Infinite, or are you talking about the old one? Don't tell me there's a new one. Block breaking on you one. That one got like hatched out. It's like tool assist only now. That shit old as hell. Shit is ancient. You know it's ancient when it's something that got patched out. That means they're still releasing patches for the game at that time. I just had to go Steve to make sure I get a quick dub. Anyways, I'll be back. I need food. I'm so hungry. Oh wow, what the heck? The bracket sped up. Okay, I'm only waiting for one set now. And then after that I'm probably waiting for like another set, but at least I'll get to play. Because someone got DQ'd, I think. I don't know. Anyways. Oops, I clicked the wrong thing. Yo, you know what? I totally had a new idea. Instead of that spectate mode shit, just watch my replays, guys. They're literally godlike. Let's see, what do we have here? Oh yeah, these two were from earlier today. They were funny. They're pretty funny, I think. I honestly don't remember. Whatever. Okay. I'll be back.
Punishment!
Yo. Unfortunately, this replay is gonna have to be ended. What is blood waffling about? Okay. I ate a little bit, I took a piss. I'm feeling good, man. Ready to go. Let's get it. This is perfect too, because right now my biggest weakness in brackets is playing in losers, or like winning sets in losers and stuff like that. So it's actually good that I'm in losers. I'm gonna be honest, I'll be really proud of myself if I actually, like, I don't know, do literally anything, because it's more than I normally do when I go to losers. It's literally anything. Lucina player.
Choose your fighter. Lucario.
Let's go to Battlefield. I'm gonna change the stream title, hang on. Alright, look at the stream title, okay? Now you might be wondering, why did you change it to that? Listen, here's the plan. Right now is struggle. When I make it out of pools, it'll be grind. When I make top 8, it'll be shine. That's the plan. That's the plan. Get it? Cause like, struggle, grind, shine. Okay. Buzz and Skydra and losers? Yo, they just like me for real. Let's get it. Me and the boys going to losers. And when you win, I'll make it everyone's dog shit. Yo, why would you DIN? Hope you're good against Incin. Don't say that. Don't say that. Don't do this to me, bro. What the fuck? I literally hashtagged. I hope you're not implying what I think you're implying. You better not be. I swear to God. We're gonna take it one set of time. That's how you gotta do it. One set at a time. Bowsers. Oh my god. Why is this low-key close? Hang on. Oh my god. Damn, I actually got it. Okay. Come on. Alright, I'll ban Town, and I'll ban Yoshi's, I guess, I don't know. Office, shut up, man. SD is zero. Uh-oh. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Yo, that's cheap. I hate that. Ooh, I almost fucked that up. Fair enough. Brother, I couldn't grab that. Oh my god. I literally backered. It lagged.
Oh my god.
Oh. Oh. Oh god.
God. Yo, bro is on my ass.
Yeah, I don't know why I did that. Bro is on my ass for a second. Whatever. Alright, either fighting a Link player or a whoever that is. Who is that? Or a Luigi player. Wow, that sounds great. Great, great, great. Yeah, of course I recall playing Lucian Man. I freaking... Dude, in that set, I literally misinputted like a kajillion times. Like, I literally tried to do like... Beer versus Aura Spheres or like counters and stuff, and I kept getting side Bs for like no fucking reason, and I kept getting hit. I'm like, bro, I'm not trying to side B, man. Damn. Like, I legit was like looking down at my controller like, bro, why is it side beam? I don't understand. But yeah, it's a little unfortunate. It's okay though. My Crom though. Crom is low-key broken. Oop. Be honest, I didn't think that would hit me. Oh, I forgot. Dude, I don't even know what I thought my down B was. I just didn't think it was a counter.
Uh-oh.
Okay, I forgot already. Yeah, I already forgot that that shit hits. It's talent right there. Uh-oh. Am I dead? Wow. Alright. I'm ass. There's nothing else to be said. I'm ass. That's it, bruh.
Elite Smash.
All right, you guys aren't going to see this one coming, right? Yo, no way. What are the odds? What are the odds? Yeah, I gotta do a little tea bag. I'm the goat. I'm officially the Bowser Jr. GOAT.
Words? Oh my god, wait.
Yo, he tried to do it back to me. Goat thinks he's me for real. Yo, that shit killed me?
Dog.
I just killed myself. Okay. Dude, 2 billion percentage? Okay, yeah, this character needs to be banned. I've made up my mind. Yo, I can't play. Alright, little bro pressing the buttons. Ooh! Well, why was he ready for that shit? That's my question. Hang on. Fundies Jr.? Fundies Jr.? Yo, where you going, bitch? Bow. Get off of me, bitch! Yeah, what's good now? Pop. No. Wait. No. Oh. Come on. What? No. No way.
from downtown. No. Get his ass!
No. Damn it. Fuck. Dude, my Fundies Jr. was so close. My Fundies Jr. was so... Yo, run that shit back, bruh. If you're real, run that shit back. I literally... Man. Hola. I literally almost had it. Why Iggy built like a pineapple, bro? Ooh. What? Dude, how can you pick it up 10 billion times? How is that real? Out of town. Yo. Yo, that shit is ass. Yo, oh my god, it's lagging. It's lagging. Don't do this to me.
S.T.I.N.
No, dude, I'm taking 70. Okay, hang on. Let me cook. Really? Come on, man. Literally, someone tell me what this character's out of shield option is, because I don't see it. I'm really not seeing it. Okay, I just got zero to death. Wow, dude. This game sucks. This character sucks. Everything sucks. Yo, dude. Like, nice luck. What the heck? Whatever, dude. My set's literally up now. Never mind. I lied. Just so you know it. Alright, he's up 2-0. I'm gonna reverse 3-0. Oh yeah, let me up smash out of shield at zero, bro. I'm sure that'll be good for me. And oh, I'm sorry. You said Nair is like frame 10 billion? Yeah, thanks. Nah, listen, man, I'm about to take a game. I'm really about to take a game, alright? I'm about to take a game, alright? Shit. Oh. Never mind. I lost. Sorry. I needed a kill there. It was my only shot. Low key. If I win one, I'm one and done. But don't tell him I said that, okay? So yeah, I'm about to make the reverse 3-0, guys. Don't even sweat it. Trash. Come on. Let's go. Yo, that shit explodes mad fast. God damn.
Alright, dude, nice cheap tactics. What is this?
Did I miss?
I'm dead. Yo. Ooh.
No way. Okay, I'm about to say. Ooh.
Come on, no.
Ooh. No.
I panicked. Real shit?
Come on, man! What the fuck is happening? Get off of me, bitch!
I gotta get random. What's something random? What's a random ass option? Alright, there we go. Come on.
No. Ah! Let's fucking go! Yes! Let's go!
Run, get out of there, leave.
Leave.
Great games, man, fantastic games, amazing games, great games. Oh my god, dude. I actually do have to play in my next set, though. Don't lie, though, that was nasty. Don't lie.
Step into the ring.
Okay. Yeah, the Link player one. Gonna check in or like what's going on with that? Hmm.
Okay.
Should be joining in a second. Maybe, perhaps.
I'm playing an attorney right now, man. You can't join. Playing a Smash Brothers online tournament. You cannot join unless you are my next opponent. Are you my next opponent, man? Are you Melandrick the Link player? Be honest. Is that you, bro? Alright, so you just trolling, or like you didn't hear what I said like 1 second ago? I'm just wondering, because like, you know, I kind of just said, you know, I'm playing in a Super Smash Bros. Ultimate online tournament, and that you can't join my arena unless you're my next opponent. No, that's cool. That's cool. I'm just, you know, just repeating myself here. Oh shit, oops. Wait, I fucked up. Dude, what did I just do? Okay, never mind, it's fine, I fixed it. Bro is taking forever, man. Jeez. Jeez. Luck for tonight, thanks. Aren't you using the input delay mod? Nah, it's not allowed in Coinbox unless your opponent agrees to it, and 99% of opponents don't agree to it, so there's no point. There is no point. Finally, holy crap. Okay. I'm just gonna go PS2.
Yeah. It is what it is. I haven't used the input delay mod in months. I'ma keep it a stack, bro. I've not used that shit in months.
I've not used mods in general in months. You might be wondering why. I'm lazy. That's the only reason. Brother in Christ, are you just gonna keep nairing? Jesus.
Bro almost cooked, hang on. Sure, I guess. Oh my god. Oh wow, okay, okay. I see what he did there with the bomb to extend the thingy. It's smart. I didn't think of that. Oh, garbage, wait. Thank you. Interesting. Oh shit. Interesting. Okay. Ukiora is with me. You guys know what this means, don't you? Keep the stream title. My god, I'm actually fighting SkyJ, bro. Come on, man. Yo. Oh, man. This is not gonna be fun. Why'd SkyJ have to lose, man? Like, I have an excuse, you know, I'm not a good player. Why does he have to lose? I'll be right back. 1 second.
I'm not gonna lie, my eyes are low-key burning a little bit. But we press onwards. Also, fuck no, I'm not going Mithra. Mithra and Incineroar is like the most cringe matchup of all time. That shit is so annoying. Yo, he's gonna have to check in sooner. He's gonna get DQ'd, bruh. Honestly, you're rarely ever gonna hear me say this, but I'm saying it right now. Sheesh, man. I would not mind if he DQ'd at all. A win is a win. A win's a win's a win, for real. Well, not a win, but like, you know, moving on in bracket is moving on in bracket, you know? It is what it is. Bro's got like 20 seconds. I don't know if bro is pulling up. Opponent will be auto disqualified very shortly. He might clutch up last second. Never know, man. Lucario and Incineroar is not even. I think Lucario wins. This is from my experience, so I've never played Skyjet. That's just my experience in the matchup. Yeah, I think he got DQ'd. Well. Hey. Yeah, he got DQ'd. That's unfortunate. We move on. Alright, I'm fighting a wolf player now. Did I drop the ID and password? Yes, I did. Okay. Just waiting for this guy to join now. I'm so tired, bro. So fucking tired. Okay. Send is your next if you win this one. Chill out, man. One set at a time. One set at a time. I just played a soccer. Okay, dude. Well, I didn't get any sleep, okay, so I got 4 hours of sleep. All right, man. In fact, I woke up specifically for Coinbox. That's the only reason I woke up. Literally the only reason. What stage weapon? I'm experimenting with leaving Smashville unbanned like all the time and seeing what happens. There's a couple people that already picked Smashville against me, like the Mario and the Lucina picked Smashville. And I mean, I won both of those, but it's also just because I'm like better than them. So I don't know if it's like, Don't know if the stage is good yet. Even here at Les Smashville, in Battlefield Open, in Battlefield. Bro didn't want the smoke on Smashville. Interesting. Yeah, how does that thing go? It's like I'm not a stepdad. I'm the dad who stepped up or some shit. I've been thinking about that for like the past 20 minutes. That's so funny. Yo, I'm getting good. Oh shit. Yo, why this shit almost killed me? God damn. Damn. This is actually losable. I gotta actually use my brain now. Hang on. Uh-oh, I'm taking 40. Yep, there it is. Wow. 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 I'ma be honest, bro. Listen, I'm used to up air. Like, I'm used to the hitbox, but I have no fucking idea how that just hit. What the hell? I completely missed. And that shit still hit. Oh my god. That was funny. What the hell? I love up air. That is insane. I feel like I need to sneeze, but it's not sneezing, bro. Ugh. Low-key, I'm on my deathbed. Okay. Town, I'll ban fucking, I don't know, PS2.
This guy never uses Wolf off Smash. I have no idea why. Yeah, I didn't think he'd actually use that. I died at 50. Never mind. Whatever. This stupid character's broken.
Hmm. Yo, Dee Dee's playing Cornboss at school? I wonder who he lost to. I'm gonna check. He lost to a Wii Fit trainer. Just some random Wii Fit trainer. I feel that. Wii Fit trainer is broken online. All right, next set. Keep it moving. I'm gonna get some water. 1 second. Okay, let's see what's going on here. See how it goes. Ahem.
1, go!
Three, two, one, go!
GGs.
My upbeat was too slow, man. That's unfortunate.
Mithra's freaking... You don't even have to buff Mithra's recovery distance, man. If you just made her upbeat faster, man, literally recovering would be a million times easier. I mean, I tried. Yeah, I probably could have just went Lucario, but like, I don't really give a fuck. I'm gonna be honest. I just wanted to like try something new. Wanted to try something different a little bit. Trying, trying new things is how you learn. Trying new like strategies and mentalities and whatever. The connection was also really bad, but I mean, that's to be expected, you know. He's West Coast, I'm literally Northeast. I don't know if you guys saw, but it was like stuttering a lot. Not to take away from it though, but just just a little observation. But yeah, interesting return to Coinbox. Very interesting. Got two minus 10 matchups for Lucario. Could have probably won both with Lucario, but you know, I felt like playing some Mithra, what can I say? But yeah, I actually want to check too if Smash GG would stop lagging. Okay, I want to check. Because my connection with that Fox player didn't feel very good either. Okay, yeah, makes sense. Tijuana, Baja California, Mexico. Okay. So, lost to two minus 10 matchups in interesting connections. But yeah, it is what it is. Alright. Bye.